Compassion often takes great courage. Burning with the desire to help others, Alfred Waddell moved to Halifax in 1928 to attend Dalhousie Medical School. He arrived in a city rampant with racism and social injustice. But instead of returning to Trinidad upon graduation, he decided to stay in a city that saw him as an outsider to fight systems of oppression and provide both medical care and hope to isolated people and communities.